controversial data analytics firm Cambridge Analytica's whistleblower Christopher Wiley said that the firm worked extensively in India and named Congress as its client while testifying in front of the UK Parliament. When prodded by Labour MP Paul Farrelly about CA's role in India, Wiley confirmed, saying, "They, that is Cambridge Analytica, worked extensively in India. They have an office in India. I believe their client was Congress, but I know that they have done all kinds of projects. I don't remember a national project, but I know regionally. India's so big that one state can be as big as Britain. But they do have offices there. They do have staff." Current ruling party BJP was quick to latch on Wiley's testimony and said that the Congress party stood exposed and its president Rahul Gandhi should immediately apologize for attempting to manipulate elections. Union Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad told the reporters, "The whistleblower has publicly confirmed that the Congress was indeed their client. Rahul Gandhi had been trying to divert attention. Today he stands exposed. The Congress and Rahul Gandhi must apologize to the nation." He also rubbished the Congress's allegations that the BJP had used the firm's services, calling it a pack of lies. Wiley, a data analytics expert and formerly an employee at Cambridge Analytica, came into limelight when he accused the firm of using personal information harvested from more than 50 million Facebook users to influence elections.